Myself, I'm Nikhilar from class 7th. Today I'm going to tell you a story. The name of the story is The Wise Fox. An old lion was unable to hunt. He called an animal to declare his will. The animal went to meet him, but they were unaware that it was a trap. The lion ate all the animal that came to meet him. One day a fox came to meet him, but she saw the footstep of other animal going into the den. So she stayed out. The lion asked to her to come inside the den, but the fox replied, "The tracks of other animal are going into your den, but none are coming out. So I will just sit here and listen your will, if you don't mind." The fox said it with her cunning smile. The lion was hopeless. Moral: never blindly believe someone who was once your enemy. Thank you.